I'm here with Phil from Revolabs. Phil, can you tell us please a bit more about how Revolabs microphones improve audio quality in a boardroom or meeting room environment?
Yeah, no worries. So Revolabs have historically been involved in large meeting rooms and boardrooms for around about the last 10 years. Most of our microphones are wireless, but we'll show you a couple of the new things that we've got here to show the Electronic Tech Day. The reason why Revolabs microphones improve the audio quality in the meeting room is that we have a range of microphones that allow us to put the microphone in the right place. The most important thing about microphones is if you can have the microphone in the right place, close to the person, close to the source of the audio, then that helps improve the overall audio solution. The other thing that it does is it also helps a lot of the other equipment that would be installed as part of an integrated solution, so DSPs and amplifiers and things like that in the room. Okay, so what we're showing at the Tech Day today, this is the Revolabs Elite microphone solution. These are all wireless, and we do have wired versions as well, which we'll talk about in a second. But the most important thing about microphones is getting them in the right position for the person in the meeting room. The closer you can get a microphone to the person, the much better audio quality that you will get in your call or video call. These two microphones we've got sat on the table here are desktop boundary microphones. We have an omnidirectional microphone, typically used in smaller meeting room environments, or large areas where you might have a setup with round tables, a cabaret style setup, where you might want one microphone in the middle of the table for four or five people to share. The directional microphones typically go in boardrooms where we have a large table, maybe 20 or 30 people sat around. It gets the microphone close to the person and gives us really good audio quality. We also in the Elite range have two little goosenecks, so a 6-inch gooseneck and a 12-inch gooseneck. These are great for lecterns, top table panel, but also in rooms that are acoustically challenging. Lots of big fancy meeting rooms and boardrooms now have a lot of glass, nice fancy glass tables, and it helps us with the acoustics. The receiver system, it's very modular. It allows me to go and put the receiver base unit in a rack. A lot of new builds and refurbished projects that we work on now require centralised rack space. The antenna is remote and we can cable that up to around about 100 metres away. Importantly in the range now, historically Revolabs have always been about wireless microphones. We also now have a wired solution. So when we work with new projects or projects where people have rooms that need the flexibility of wireless, but they also have rooms that require a fixed wired solution, primarily cost saving, but also the room doesn't move around a lot, and we now have a wired solution. We're just showing the Omni mic here, but we also have the goosenecks and the directional table mics. These are all controllable, mute capabilities, working within a controlled environment with AMX or Crestron or something similar. The most important thing from a client perspective is that whether they're using a wireless microphone or a wired microphone, aesthetically they all look very similar, but importantly the end user who's actually going to be using the technology has continuity of operation. We're able to now offer a solution where we have a solution to go in every room. So rather than having a Revolabs brand mic in one room and something different in another room where you find it difficult to understand the operation of the mics, we've got one solution that fits all those environments.